兩位喺加拿大好出名嘅攝影家都嚟參加，佢哋係藝術家。
He's happy that there are Canadian photographers, including Fraser and Colin Monty. The Canadian photographers are very happy that they get to come.
李綺媚嘅畫咧，你哋可能覺得好新奇。在國畫裏面沒有人這樣畫的，那這個其實呢就是怎樣呢？他畫的不是拿的不是形象，他拿的是意境，所以呢他就叫我寫個四個字給他，傾聽花海。花海我們是看的，但是佢係聽嘅，就係點咧？呢個就係由聽都可以睇到表現到一個意境。佢呢個意境係聽出嚟嘅，然後聽出一個意境，佢再畫佢出嚟。嗱，所以例如呢一幅，你睇佢嗰啲留白。你見到咧，就成幅畫有咗層次。嗱，例如呢一幅，佢個不同嘅紅色都有層次，唔係一個紅色，係不同層次嘅紅色。
The different layers of coloring. Where he's trying to introduce that the Chinese painting of Momo is not just merely.
印象好深。一條柱有花的，一個女仔攬住個條柱，個個表情咧係佢個心境。咁啊，佢哋兩個咧成為一個好好嘅對比，個條柱同個女仔好好嘅對比，加上後邊嘅顏色，所以我覺得呢幅畫，佢呢幅攝影啊。同中國人畫人物畫攞意境係同一種意趣。
Want me to translate?
Yes. The long term.